Hello YouTube, and today I'm going to do a shopping haul of today's shop. So today we've got some fairy liquid. This is a big bottle. It is a 1190 milliliter bottle, and it's got all the instructions on the back and the ingredients. So they call it dishwashing liquid. A warning: can cause serious eye irritation, harmful to aquatic life with long-lasting effects. Keep out of reach of children. If it does get in eyes, rinse cautiously with water for several minutes. Remove contact lenses if present and easy to do. Continue rinsing. If eye irritation persists, get medical advice, attention. Dispose of contents container according to local regulations. The company here is Procter and Gamble. Fairy is the branded one, and you can see there's a little barcode here which you can use to scan if you've got a barcode scanner on the app, which will take you to the website. This is clean and fresh pomegranate and honeysuckle. So out of interest, just want to know how long this would last somebody. You can mention in the review and the comment section. Okie dokie, so that's the first product. Feels like the generation game. Then we've got this. I just did a little explanation of this. I really like the packaging of this. It's a lovely pinky colour. Very stylish. Velvety soft toner. Most of these were for £1. Some products are like £2, £3, and some reminiscence of the ASMR videos. We have the Sun Bites multi-grain crispy snacks, sweet chili flavor. Amount of calories per pack, only 120 calories. Fabulous. Great for the waistline. Obviously consume within moderation. As you can see here, the ingredients are whole grain, 67%, whole corn, whole wheat, whole oat flour, sunflower oil, rice flour, 14%, sugar, sun-ripened sweet chili flavor, natural flavoring, chili, soy sauce powder with wheat, fennel oil, star anise oil, never heard of that. Ginger, have you heard of that, sorry, for star anise oil? Okay, and then it's got ginger, paprika, dried onion, acid, citric acid, and salt. I don't have much memory on my device, so I'll try and limit the explanations. Got an umbrella. My other one is one of those rounded ones, so you kind of get your clothes kind of get wet. And my mom doesn't really like me eating this, but I have this in secret. Nutsy smooth chocolate and hazelnut spread. Love the little packaging. And when you finish it, you can use it as a container. So it's just lovely. Chocolate is great for you if you've got low mood. They sometimes advocate it. Yes, there you are, called Nutsy. Colgate toothpaste, cavity protection, stronger, whiter teeth, fresh breath, fresh mint with calcium, 100 milliliters. What's that about? Save water. So you can get advice for saving water as well. Okay. I bought an extra two of those as well. This kind of helps doing these videos because then I can remember what I have and I don't have. And also got Twix. It was quite funny because at the front of the shop you had a three pack for two offer. So if you buy two, you get a third free. But that was double price. And then I went further down the aisle and I saw these. I'm like, getting more for my money here, because you get 9 fingers there, you don't get 6 fingers. So I saved a bit there, which is great in this tough economic climate. And got some McVitie's Digestives milk chocolate. These are also very tasty. Have tea and biscuits. Ooh, and I usually just have like chewing gum, like extra chewing gum, and those ones, but reminiscent of my childhood, hubba-bubba bubble gum. We used to play outside a lot in the evenings after school, and we used to fuel ourselves with this hubba-bubba. That's all we needed for the evening. So we were all skinny children back then. Oh, I don't usually get this, but it's been a long, long time. Last time I got this was when I was a kid. And this is, I like picking up stuff, which buying stuff that has offers on or vouchers or like free entry to places. So this one, you'll be able to get free adult entry to these places. It's usually if you take an adult with you, I think. So yeah, bit of a difference. Oh, this is a voucher worth up to £60. Cool, cool. It's really cold, so it's like the beast from the east is back. But about 2 weeks ago, it was a heat wave from the east, so it was like hot, and now it's like really cold. So that's why I got a little bit of sniffles and went outside today. This is Poppet's mint creams covered in dark chocolate. I don't know if I've ever had these, but I think maybe I might have had them in school, but I don't really remember. So it'd be exciting to try these. I love mint flavor. There was some toffee and caramel. I'm not really a fan of caramel, so I thought I'd have Poppet's, which is 175 grams. I thought they'd be in little tubs, actually. It's just one whole tub. Okay, and the final products of today's shop is Kate's Kitchen Swiss Roll Chocolate Sponge with a creamy vanilla filling. For those busy days when you don't have time to bake but want a delicious slice of cake to enjoy with friends and family, simply slice and enjoy. And if you are interested in the ingredients, you can let me know if you want to know what the ingredients are in each product. Like, for example, some people can be allergic to certain things, so I always tend to read what's in the back. So mainly wheat flour, sugar, egg, and then emulsifiers, sweeteners. You can just pause the video there if you want to have a look. Yeah, so let me just see what's in the back of this. I've noticed that they're not putting too many artificial ingredients in here now. Like, some of them are extracted from natural things. Cocoa mass, mango kernel flour, mint oils. But they don't always write everything on there as well. So, yeah. You like this shopping haul video, and I think, would you say this is an ASMRish video? Sometimes I'm really indecisive. I can't really decide whether to do ASMR or not, but I think it's probably ASMR because I'm fairly whispering. So hope you enjoyed watching that, and if you've got any ideas of any other kind of videos, let me know. Thank you, bye bye.